Want to play with me?
I'll be serious! You're horrible! Prepare yourself!
I'm a force of fury!
No!
You're so damn lame!
Holy!
Yeah!
Yeah! I shall go forth! Sorry to slash and dash! Did you do something? Fury!
You're so damn lame!
Yeah! You're horrible!
All right, defeat it! Next! I finished this stylishly. Hope you'll be enough to entertain me.
My turn!
A force of fury!
Yeah!
Yeah! Right,
I shall
it.
Go forth!
Bye!
Bye!
Christmas!
I'm just glad I finished what I started.
What's this?
I'm injured? When did I scratch myself?
Me well?
Jump! Jump! Like a bunny!
Neptune makes her appearance!
Leave this to me! Freeze me down! Here I go!
Now, who to choose? You're so damn lame!
Yeah!
You were such a pain! Looks like we win this match. Ha! You're my opponent?
It's my turn!
Ha! Here I go! I'll end this.
this all. You're so damn lame.
Warning.
Yeah! I shall go forth.
Are you alone this year, kid?
All right. It's in the specimen book.
Owie!
You won't escape. You're so naive. Next.
This all.
You're
so damn lame.
Yay,
you were such a pain. I finished this stylishly.
Yeah.
something?
It's my turn!
I'm just glad I finished what I started.
All right, I'm ready anytime.
Hey! Here I go! Oh, horrible! What?
Finally.
You're horrible!
You wanna escape?
I'll end this all.
Next.
You too? I'll end this all.
Shall go forth! Maybe I should have put them in my book. We won! We won! W-I-N!
Fury!
You're so damn lame!
You were such a pain! How's that? Was it cool?
All right! I'm ready anytime! Prepare yourself! What?
Now, who to choose? You were such a pain!
Let's get things up! So naive.
Good work.
Next.
Warning.
Now,
my turn.
Yeah. Warning.
Yeah.
You're 10 years too early. Looks like we win this match.
Want to play with me?
Kill.
Kill. Do something? Leave this to me. Here I go. What?
My turn. You're so damn lame. You're 10 years too early. Looks like we win this match. You're my opponent.
Leave this to me.
Oh, horrible!
Prepare yourself!
My turn!
Yeah!
something?
Leave it to me! There! Prepare yourself! What?
I'll end this all!
You're so lame! Yeah! Holy!
You're 10 years too early!
You want to escape!
Yeah!
Bye-bye!
You see something? It's my turn! There! Right! Please me down!
Now, who to choose?
No!
Doesn't even count it.
I've been waiting, children.
R4, why are you here?
We are talking about you, after all. I knew you'd be drawn here by the Share Crystal's power.
I get it. Crystal clear. You set us up, didn't you?
Correct. You're all too predictable. I figured using a silly crystal would draw you all out like moths to the flame.
Well, I'm the one who found the thing, you know.
Wait, that voice!
Crosty? Well, if it ain't my old pal Neptune. It's been a while. You having fun out here?
Of course not! I went through a ton of crap because of you. You left me behind and I got really lonely. No fun at all.
Whoops, my bad. I couldn't help it though. I got kind of excited. This type of world is so interesting and rare.
Nepsy, is this really Crosty? The one you were talking about earlier?
That's right. The name's Krar.
She's called that because she's crotchety.
Yeah, keep flapping your gums, pal. It's related to Pronicle and you know it. Quit playing.
Pronicle? As in a historical account?
Nice work, fish brains. Yes, I record history. Whenever I travel to another dimension, I record all the history of that place.
Wait, that sounds like a pretty important job. Why is someone like that tagging along with this haggard purple bug?
Well, of course. If I'm with someone like her, the history I'm recording is gonna get real good. She's one step away from destroying this dump of a world, you know? You know how frickin' rare it is to see a world come to an end?
So, you aren't our ally then?
Man, I ain't anyone's ally. And if I gotta pledge allegiance somewhere, it's gonna be with whoever makes history more exciting.
That's the story. What a shame for you, boring dimwits.
What are you saying, Neptune? Ditch those morons and come with us. See how this plays out. We can watch the world end together.
I'll pass. I'm not a big fan of Arbor, and come on, destroying an entire world? That's pretty macabre even for you.
Ugh, their boredom has infected you, hasn't it? This kind of history isn't something you see every day, even if you want it to.
Enough! Krar! I'll have no more idle gossip. I'm going to get rid of them now.
Yeah, sheesh. What a short fuse. Don't you lose this one now.
Me? Lose? Ha! Just sit there and witness the demise of these poor CPUs. This is my true form.
Yipes! She's transformed!
Don't think I'm the same as before, foolish CPU. Kneel before the brilliance of my true form!
She's got even worse taste than I thought.
This form...
Gearsy, you know this form?
She looks exactly like the final form of the Deity of Sin. We fought before in my world. The four-legged monster we fought earlier also looked like the Deity of Sin's first form. Of that, with Krar on her side, the chances of us winning
are quite slim, correct?
Unfortunately, yes. just when I finally found a way home, too.
No, we're not backing down yet, Geerzy. Honestly, I've got no clue about what kind of people Krar and this deity of Sin are. But if Krar's only into this because she wants to see the world get completely wrecked, all we gotta do is make sure that doesn't happen.
Uzume...
Don't even trip. I'm gonna beat down that purple wuss with style.
If the enemy isn't too big to handle, then I can finally face it one-on-one. Don't regret picking a fight with Uzume, okay?
Book.
This is the essence of dual wielding!
Yeah! The time of the apocalypse is
so
now!
This is Uzume's ultimate punch! Okay! I'll be serious!
I shall go forth! Just kidding.
Raging Rush!
Ruin to all!
Doesn't heal a thing.
This is Uzume's ultimate punch!
Okay!
What should I do? Finally!
Raging Rush!
Yeah!
The time of the apocalypse is now!
Ta-da! Uzume's turn! This is Uzume's ultimate punch!
Shall go forth! Just kidding. Useless! Useless! Useless!
Don't.
That doesn't work on something.
Not bad.
Here I go! It's Uzume's turn!
Stronger.
Why? Why can't I win, even in this form?
Looks like we've won.
We actually managed to win. Still, that was pretty rough. And her change in power is way too drastic, you guys.
Now, Krar, will you join us? R4 has fallen, and this world will no longer be annihilated.
Are you freaking kidding me, Fishbrains? Damn, I was so close to recording an apocalypse.
Not yet. It's not over yet. Krar, give me that power! The powers of the CPU from another world!
Huh? How the hell do you know about that?
Have you seriously forgotten alerting me of its existence?
I guess I did mention it. Oh well, I could use some amusement, so I'll let you borrow this power. Is that the power of Tari's CPU? Wow. I'm surprised you remember. It's
especially after being treated so horribly.
Gearsy, what's that creepy black lump?
It's the power of an ancient CPU that Neptune and I fought in a place called Ultra Dimension.
Is R4 really gonna use that?
Damn straight. Oh, now it's gonna get real exciting watching how this unfolds.
Anything but that! Everyone, please stop her!
All we gotta do is stop her from using it, right? Uzume, let's go!
Hell yeah!
It's useless!
Oh, we can't get past her barrier!
The power flows within me! This power was meant for me to wield. Now, Kratz, I'd like to see you try and resist this despair if you can!
No, this can't be!
Are you freaking serious?
Whoa! Man, you can really do it if you try, R4! I'm getting real excited!
More! More! Sink further into despair!
Who the hell's gonna sink into despair? I'll take down all you nauseating villains, no matter how many times it takes! Umeo, will the amount of share crystals we have on hand be enough to fight her?
It's just not enough. We consume most of our supply when sending Nepsi back to her world. The ones we have here will barely be enough for you to transform. Even if we were to use all of them, it would not be enough to overpower her.
Then what can we do? Are we just gonna die here?
You know what we gotta do, right? We're just gonna take that oversized crystal from out of her grubby mitts!
That's not happening.
Got it!
Uzume!
Nepgear, if Uzume's hurt, we can't just stay here. Let's run while we can!
Okay, Uzume, please grab onto my shoulder!
I'm sorry, Gearsy.
Please, it's all right. Don't waste your energy talking.
I broke my promise to you.
It doesn't matter. So please, please, let's go.
You ready, Nepgear? Let's get out of here.
I won't let any one of you escape. This place shall become your grave. Now, Dark CPU, strike down these weaklings with all of the power you possess.
Lady, are you freaking nuts? If you do that, you're gonna make our graves here too.
What's wrong with that? My name is R4. I am the one who will bring destruction to this world and the CPUs. My life means nothing as long as I can destroy the CPUs!
Oh, frick. Should've known this one was batshit crazy. Now she's so juiced up with power, it's knocking all her screws loose.
CPUs! All of game industry! Tremble before me, and perish!
Whew. We gathered a lot. Wow! So many share crystals! How did you find these? Everyone from our tribe gathered them all. I wonder if this will make Miss Uzume happy. I'm sure she'll be ecstatic! Huh? What's wrong? I thought I just saw a flash of light coming from the mountains over there. I wonder what that is. Share crystals? No, it's something else. Share crystals glow more brightly. Hey, isn't that the direction that Miss Uzume and the others went? Oh, I hope it's nothing bad.
Uzume, please hold on. Just a little longer till we reach the base.
Once we reach the base, we should be able to administer the proper treatment. Please, Try and stay awake until we arrive, Uzume.
What do we do? Uzume's breathing is getting weaker every minute.
Hey, you guys! Miss Uzume's back!
Really? Miss Uzume is home?
Everyone hurry and get a bed and the medical equipment ready!
Huh? What? What's happened?
Miss Uzume got hurt! She's in critical condition! Get all the medicine and bandages you can!
Phew! We somehow made it!
Please stand aside! And bring any medical supplies you have available!
Uzume all right? Is she going to make it?
To be completely honest, I don't have a definite answer for you. We may have to prepare ourselves for the worst outcome.
Game industry. It'll end if the last CPU disappears. I won't let that happen. I must save Uzume!
That's a real nasty-looking wound. You really think you can fix it, Nepgear?
Well, I don't have any real experience with medical treatment, but if not me, then who? Who else cares enough to try and save her?
Yuzi.
Uzume, I'm going to borrow your visual radio for a little while, okay? Since I copied all of the Endgear's applications and databases onto this, it must have... Found it! Here's a medical database! Gosh, I'm so glad I put it in here!
Uzume, she will recover then.
It's still not definite, but I'm going to do everything in my power to save her.
Dang it! It's all your fault this happened to Uzume in the first place, Crosty. As punishment, I'm gonna seal you into my specimen book so this will never happen again.
Well, hey! Ow! My wings are gonna frickin' tear!
Don't worry. I'll tape them right up and... There. All done.
How was I supposed to know that old bag was suicidal, too? Damn, that purple idiot didn't just take that rare CPU's power, but she took part of mine, too! This form is just way too pathetic.